Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel, and if you are brand new here, welcome in! Today I'm looking at the long-awaited solo music video debut for Justin from SB19. This is his music video for Surreal. So this came out at the time of this recording last week, actually on Leap Day or Leap Year, whatever. But that's, I think, a really cool decision for a music video called Surreal. And I love Justin's art style and his overall aesthetic and his dedication to kind of bringing art to life in a way that's sort of like putting his imagination out in all these really different, like, creative aspects, like through clothing, through merchandise, through, you know, we all know he's the creative director of a lot of SB19's music videos. So now I'm so excited to see what he's got to bring to his own solo work. And yeah, I feel like my mind is kind of going blank because I'm just so excited to see this. Oh my goodness, I'm so proud of him, just to sort of say that first off. Anyway, let's get right into this music video in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. I haven't even seen the trailer yet, guys, just the pictures. I want to know what all the little Polaroids are, like what they're pictures of. I just want to live in my imagination. Oh. Where hatred does not exist. Oh, Justin. Here the moonlight is brighter than ever. And the stars shine just for us. And your eyes can see everything. You and look at him with those blue eyes. Are imagining. Oh. While we walk slowly under the street lights, we hold each other's hands so, so tight. And I can feel it like it's real. So real. Oh, the little boot. I like the wordplay of like so real and surreal. Look at him! Oh, this is so beautiful! Oh, Justin. The little mushroom sweater is adorable. Did they film this in Korea when it was snowing? Vocals in the background, though. Hands can feel everything. You and I are imagining. This is so cute. Oh, that transition. Oh my gosh. The trees and we swing each other's hands and rhythm. Did y'all see? Wait, no, that deserves a go back. Wait. The little holding hands. I'm soft. Oh, this is so cute! Oh, I love this. This like cottagecore, fairycore, whatever you want to call it. You guys, I am genuinely just so shook. This is gorgeous. I need Justin to drop all of the filming locations for this because I want to go see every one of these places. Wow. The horizon feels so me mentally. We walk slowly under the sunlight. We hold each other's hands oh so tight. And I can feel it. This is so Justin. This is like Justin's entire soul in a music video. Oh my god, I want one of those little Polaroids. I need to know, who designed the set? Who found the props, the design? Oh my god, 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 oh my god. Okay guys, I know I'm a lot quieter in this music video than I am normally in some of the other SB19 music videos I've reacted to, especially their solos, but this, I remember I tweeted something when I first saw the concept for this. I said, like, I want to jump into this world and live in it, or I want to live in this world that Justin created. And I know, I'm going to take a look at the description box here. Produced by Rad Kids! Oh my god, this is a family affair. This really is. And of course, he executive produced, creative director. Oh my goodness. I'm looking at the creative directing team, the writers. Stell is one of the content producers. I did see a behind the scenes picture of Stell with the camera taking pictures on set and everything. And makeup artist Stell Ajero. Stell, you ate with the makeup skills. I'm so proud of you. Oh my gosh, look at everybody in this description box. Northern Blossom Flower Farm, Zamba Woods Resort. Yeah, they had Yara Jellu. Is that the voice, the other voice that was on there? I love her. I love Yara. If y'all didn't know, I love that group. But oh my goodness, what a stunning look into Justin's psyche, I guess. And I love the lyrics of the music video too, kind of like living in this imaginary world where it's just you and the people that you love, and it's kind of out of the real world, which is full of all this, you know, violence, hatred, whatever it is that you want to call it, and just kind of living in a world of your own design. It's so sweet. It's very like Wizard of Oz or Alice in Wonderland vibes, I guess, kind of living in this imaginary world of yours. But honestly, like, if there's anybody whose imagination I trust wholeheartedly, it's Justin's. And I feel like, if I'm not mistaken, he did a little acoustic version of it on his ukulele like a few years ago. And I saw a video of it, and it was like, it was some of the lyrics like, I want to live in a world with no hate or something, like the first part of the song. I don't know if that's the same one. Like, do you guys know the video that I'm talking about? I don't know if that's the same one or like a completely different thing, but this is, I also really love how in the music video they kind of move through the seasons. There was like spring and fall and like winter with all the snow, and you saw that one scene of him with the sunrise and the mountains and everything. Like, it's so beautiful. It's also very much giving like Pixie Hollow, for those who are fans of like the Tinkerbell movies. Like, when I was little, I loved the Tinkerbell movies, but he would fit so well as like a little Disney fairy. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Let me know down below what you guys think of the music video and the song. This is like beyond 10 out of 10 for me. This was genuinely one of the most visually pleasing music videos I've seen in a while, and the song itself, of course, in full Justin fashion, is so wholesome. Anyway, yeah, thank you guys so much for watching with me, and I will see you all in the next reaction. Have a great day, guys. Bye.